Hey, what's up everybody? I'm actually cleaning out some cartridges to refill. Figured I'd show you. Got my everything here. That's my one atomizer right there. I've cleaned it and I'm letting it dry out. That's that. These are the two cartridges. This one here, this was the... Maybe it is. This is the medium cartridge I just killed off. So we're gonna do that one. This is the no nicotine one. I took two hits off of it and it didn't give me shit, so I'm just gonna go ahead and get rid of it. So here we go. Go ahead and I'll set this up over here. Hi. Alright, so let's start with one of these. Okay. I'm gonna pull the stuff out of it. Go. I'm just going to drop this in some warm water. Let the sink to the bottom there. I'm going to drop this in too. It'll get nice and wet, regular water. Not going. Alright. Pull this other one apart. This is the one, this is the zero nicotine one because it's still nice and wet. Oh yeah. I'm going to drop that right in the water too. There now, floating.
Oh, a floater!
Trying to clean these the best I can here. I usually hold them under running water. I was too lazy to do that, so I got some hot water in this cup here. So. I've actually got some Q-tips. I'm going to use them to dry out the cartridges here. The cartridge doesn't go very deep. There's the head. Stops right there. That's it. You got to kind of push it in a little bit. Let's dry it out. The other one. There we go. Let's dry it out.
We'll grab the cotton stuff. That one's nice and wet. Look at that. The water's just soaking right into the paper towel there. Another one's way down at the bottom. Grab that one. Look at that. Soaks right into the paper towel. That's crazy. Ahead and try to dry these up. You want them completely dry. You don't want nothing on them, otherwise the liquid doesn't hold and it gets diluted and it's no good. So you want to dry these out as much as you can. That one's dry. That over there. Now for this one. Squeeze it. See how it got all wet there? Again. Running out of dry spaces on here. Squeeze it down. And that one's dry. Alright. This is all wet, so we'll go ahead and we'll get rid of this. Alright. So, got our liquid, our juice. I'll use my little squeezy bottle, of course. And remove the water. Okay, now, first thing we want to do is fill the cartridge.
about halfway to three quarters with the liquid. Pop this open. And we're just gonna start dripping it in. That was about six drops. It's about halfway, so we'll put two more. There you go. That's eight drops, and it's about three quarters full. You can see it. So now, I'm gonna set you up here. I need two hands for this now. Take one of these. As I said in a previous video, you go to Walmart or a pet store, and you get the Fluval filters for the water filter for the fish tank, and they sell these. It's a big piece, it's a big filter, and you can cut it down to size. You get about four of them in the box. I'm not sure how much it costs because I haven't bought it yet. I'll let you know what I do. So now I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to take this, shove it down into the cartridge. All the way in there. And just push it down in until it's level with the top of the cartridge there. Pull it out a little bit, I put it in too far. Okay. I'll show you. There you go. And now we'll add some more liquid to it until it can't take anymore. As you can see, it's still absorbing. And there it is. It won't absorb anymore. There you go. So now, what I do, I take the original little piece, the little plastic things that came on them, and I'll put it right back on there. That way it won't evaporate. Okay, and then what the other thing I do, I'll turn it over, and I still have these from the green smoke cartridges. And they're coming in handy, and what I'll do is I'll cover the other end here. Push it on there, and there you go. Now it's completely sealed. And I'll go ahead and I'll do the exact same thing with the other one now. So, yeah, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. I just filled my second cartridge, and now I'm gonna show you. I've already refilled, how many have I got there? Five? I've already refilled five of them. And what I do is the little baggie that comes in the kit, I've been putting them in there, so that's what I do. I have a baggie. I'll take each one and just toss them in there. I've got a little boot on it, and then the other boot that I had from the green smoke, so I put it on the other end there. That's five of them. They're in the bag. I can go ahead and snap the bag shut and get it down in there. I can fold it in half, and there we go. I keep them in here. I could keep them in here, or I could put them back in here. I'm probably going to wind up putting them back in here, except I'll use the pouch to take with me when I go out places. And I'm not using this right now because I still have three high cartridges left. Those are three high cartridges. I have a high cartridge on here right now. I absolutely strongly recommend that you order extra juice. As I said, I have ordered two of them. This is still not out of the box yet because I'm using this one. And what I've done is my very first cartridge I had to refill, I refilled just using this because it was easy. You know, you just used a little dropper and there you go, you know. That's the way I did it. But after the first one, what I actually did was I filled this with this, and I just dropped with this. And when you order the bottles of liquid, they give you one of these empty with it. They give it to you for free. So it works out really good.